Hi, thank you for watching my video. You watch my video because you care about the animals. This is Rowney. This is the second TNR cat that I did. This video is about how to do a TNR trap, neuter, and release work for the stray. What you can do is you can help the local feeder to spay the cat, bring it back to your home for 1 week, and then you release it back to the streets. What you need to do is first, you have to make an appointment with the vet clinic. Then you keep, with the help of the feeder, you capture the cat, put it in a cage, and then send it to the clinic to spay. Then you bring it back to your home for 1 week to give them medication, make sure that they are in good condition before we releasing them back to the street. Okay? So enjoy the video. I hope you learned something from the video. And her ear has been clipped. See that? Her ear has been clipped to indicate that it's already been spayed, neutered. Okay. This is the cage that I set up to hold the cats in. I put the cover to shelter it from the rain. And there she is, sitting inside there. Inside a little box, and I have her food, her water, and a small box for her to sleep in. This cage is at the balcony.